Hey Ramurthy.
Sir, I'll just come back, sir. What, brother? Why are you staring at the chappals?
I have to leave the slippers here.
Everybody has left it here. You also leave it here and go.
It's okay. Is there no stand for the slippers to be kept?
Go, it is there. What kind of people come here?
Sir, what happened to my matter?
I've already told it. Your job will be done today. Sir, she has been following for so many days. Please get the job done for her, sir.
Thank
it's
you, sir.
It's alright, ma'am. I don't need thanks from you. Your job will be done tomorrow. Please come and meet
okay,
me tomorrow.
Sir.
Oh my God.
They have hired the stand somewhere here. They are genius.
Brother.
Huh?
Brother, what are you doing with these chappals?
That's fine, brother. Tell me how long that's gonna take for this.
Take it 5 minutes?
If I'm also leaving the slippers like others here, then what would have happened? Someone will come behind me. He will have a lecture session at least for an hour. Will it be okay?
Who's that?
I have saved you from him, okay?
Who's that?
Watch there.
Hey, Ramurthy.
Sir, I'm coming.
Jeeva. Varadarajan will come here. Ask him to wait. I'll go and collect the check.
Okay, Dad. That's fine, Dad.
I know about your punctuality, sir. Check is ready, sir.
Thank you.
Here it is.
Uncle, both of you, where are you going?
No, your father asked me to come here.
Oh.
Jeeva.
Huh?
Deposit check for clearing today. I'll go with him to advocate's office.
Okay,
right?
Dad. Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
Sir, is he your son?
Yes.
You brought him up in a good way.
You should tell it after he leaves. Don't say that in front of him. You can leave, go. Let's go.
He will also not appreciate. He will not allow those two.
Hey, what's this, buddy? Hey, why are you staring like this? You will kill some bloody bugger on the road. And I'm busy here for the coming elections. You want to spoil my name? Henceforth, till the elections are over, you should not step into this place. Get lost somewhere.
Go, man. Go immediately. Boss will kill you.
Brother, I've got the seat after spending a lot. Somehow we should win. Until then, all our people should keep quiet. Give them instructions. We should not get into any problem. Now our only aim is to win.
Okay, sir.
Take it.
What is this?
Money. Don't you want?
How much?
150.
Give me 250.
For what, cheater?
Cheater? How dare you call me a cheater?
Okay, leave it. 75 on way, 75 returning. So 150, right?
In between, you went to courier office. Who will give money for that?
Don't talk about that. I'm already in mode off, so please stop it. Take this money and leave from here.
Leave from here? You are giving instructions while traveling the auto. You're telling me to go now?
Hey, you are an auto driver. I direct you the route, okay? So let me so reasonable. Take this 100 and leave.
Why are you giving me this? You can have it yourself.
I'm not paying you. Go.
Sister, don't create unnecessary problem. Give me that money.
Hey, I'll just pay 150. That's it.
You give me at least 200 rupees, madam.
Really? One sec. Actually, tell me your ID number.
Oh,
show me your license.
Going to call the
What's
police?
Your name?
You're going to threaten me.
Huh?
We also have a union here.
Which union? Which locality? Huh?
What are you going to do
Leave
after knowing?
Hey, you don't know who I am.
Hey,
I am a journalist.
Hey,
tomorrow I'll report about it. I won't leave you.
Get lost.
Tell
I don't
me,
need your
tell
money.
Tell me your auto
hey,
ID number.
Do whatever you want. I cannot give my ID number. You pay the money first.
Hey, I won't leave you. How dare you try
lost.
To charge me more?
Leave it, dear.
Leave my hand. Brother?
Brother?
Yes, brother. How much?
What? You want to start from the beginning?
Be polite, brother. Brother, 75 up and 75 down. So
Again?
Totally 150, right?
Again?
Hey, how much you want?
What? Hey?
Yes, cheater.
I'm a cheater?
You asked me 250. Here, have this 500. If I see you again around here, I'll kill you.
Hey, when I asked you 200, you
here.
Gave me 500? Are you
how
mad?
How dare you do
it's
this?
It's a good
I'm
day for me.
Inside.
I'm going to enjoy
I'll kill
today.
You. Auntie? Auntie?
My ear is shouting like this. By mistake, I would have put my hand inside.
Outside, a big problem, auntie.
No one there.
Right. Your son didn't see it from outside. You're his mom. How could you have seen it?
Okay, now tell me what happened.
Morning,
Mother,
I got
leave
late.
It. Huh? She will say lot of makeup stories. Ask me, I'll tell you what happened.
No, auntie, hey? I'll tell.
Shh. Mother, there is an argument between a guy and a girl. Who should be stopped
initially? I'll stop the
no,
guy.
No, auntie.
Hey. All the people in the street trying to stop you.
Auntie,
but
you don't know what is the issue.
The guy. Hey. She's not at all allowing you to talk here. Then think about that guy's situation. He's a poor guy. She's shouting a lot and he's afraid. And also, I have to support her at this situation.
He calls me a brat, auntie.
My brother always used to say the truth only, but today he is perfect.
Ask her.
The whole family is attacking me.
Oh my
See
god.
See her performance. What an acting.
Hey,
get lost. She is innocent. Why are you teasing her?
Anganan, right?
Yes, sir.
I'm his family lawyer. You came here to complain against him. Go and live peacefully. Why you are taking risk anonymous? For a piece of land, why you are risking your life? Go.
Sir, you are a knowledgeable advocate in this town, but why do you discourage us?
Shit, he just came here. Greetings, sir.
Are you not ashamed to tell that you are a lawyer?
To an advocate who studied MBBS. If there is a tap, means bad water is also comes and good water is also come. Like that, party meeting means there will be good words and also bad words. You send us notice without knowing this.
Look here. Hereafter, you send any notice to our boss means.
Sir, this is my friend. Your people are asking his land for a low price.
My last warning, I should not hear anything more. If I again hear something, before I finish you, I will have to finish these people.
You are having four assistants.
Advocate, be careful.
If I try to save you means I'll lose my life. Get lost.
Come.
Mom, BE results.
Hey, don't shout. She's only here.
Daddy?
What?
Daddy, I tried the answer, but I didn't get the answer.
Mom, why Dad is so tense now?
I don't know. He was all right.
Is this the one?
Yes, Daddy.
See how she is coaxing him.
Sir?
Come, Pandey. Come.
Sir, can you fill up the form for me, sir?
Is it a bank loan? You want to buy cattle?
No, sir. I'm going to join my son in the convent. Last night, completely, I was in school premises. It was too crowded in the morning, sir. Once I got the form, straight away I came to meet you, sir. Here, sir.
It's a well-known school, Pandey.
Sir, the form alone is 500 rupees, sir.
Yes, sir, sure. You collect it from me tomorrow.
Sir, if you fill it up now, I will take it to the school today itself, sir.
No, I have to get attestation.
Sir?
No, I have to get a signature. Oh. You come and collect it tomorrow. I'll get it for you.
Huh? Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Jeeva. Hello, sir.
Yes? If you filled up the form, give it down in the office.
Just a small clarification, sir. Look at the 7th page of this form, sir.
Please sit.
It's okay, sir.
7th page are terms and conditions.
Yes, sir. Terms and conditions are on the 7th page. The form's price is 500 rupees. It will not be returned, should be put on the 1st page. But who should buy this form? What are the qualifications expected? If you had put it on the same page, one who has bought this form wouldn't have wasted his money.
How can I ask it from everybody who's buying it?
You don't have to ask everyone who buys a form. But you know very well that they are illiterate or not. You could have asked some justice. Is the form for you? Had you asked that question, he would have known that his son will not get admission in this school. He would have saved hard-earned 500 rupees.
So you're the victim today?
You just have 50 seats in your school. But you have sold more than 7,000 forms. Even well-educated people too want an admission for their children in this school. But this guy slept here at the gates in the night and took the form in the morning. I am speaking about those people. Those uneducated, illiterate people will not know your rules. I am uneducated. But my son should come up big in life. With that intention, he comes here. He waits in the queue and gets a form for his son. To earn that 500 rupees, he has to get up at dawn and supply milk to 50 houses to earn this. He earns by sweat and toil, but you take it easily away from him. You say education is important to all, but you make it a business. And because of your business, a studious but a poor boy should never think that education is not for us and only for the rich because of your lowly activities. Let's go.
Sir is calling you.
For what?
He doesn't have money to buy tea, so he's calling
you. Can I give you, sir?
No, dude. Come on, guys.
Don't worry, man. There are only police.
Scared,
just follow me, bro.
Huh? Hey, what's wrong with you? Nothing, sir. I'll get nervous once I see the police.
What?
I don't know this guy, sir. Just came for
help you.
I have to tell that. It's okay. Before 2 days, there is a murder in this area. Have you seen?
Someone is killing someone. Why we have to caught in that problem? I haven't seen that, sir.
You are in this area, right?
7th Street, sir.
It's your regular tea shop, right? Where you met yesterday?
We were here, but we went early, sir.
Earlier means?
Is it our office or what, sir? And that day we had our work, so we went early. Today we don't have any other works.
Okay. Tomorrow morning you'll come to Saidapet Court.
Why, sir, I have to come there?
You didn't see the murder, right? Are you sure? Then come to court tomorrow. Our four guys will be there tomorrow. Come and tell they are the murderers.
I can't do that, sir.
Hey, constable, get them in car.
Why I have to come, sir?
What? You have smoked in a public, right? Don't you know you can't do that in a public?
Why, sir? Unnecessary.
Excuse me, sir.
Who are you?
Press.
What?
Press.
Let me,
sir.
Hey, you raise a hand against police. You are asking a reason for arrest.
Sir. All these guys are college students, sir. No need to create unnecessary problem. That girl says she's from the press. We will leave them, sir. Please.
Hey, just leave. You know who is the murderer, right? Huh? He said have to hide his name from press. What should we do? They are this area guys and college students. We have to get them to magistrate to drop this case. If we get some of them, the case will get prolonged as much as.
Sir,
get them.
Sir, I will arrange for a person, sir. Please come. Come, sir.
You are a localist, right? I'll get you once. Start the car.
You both have no other work at all. This doesn't happen in any other house. Only here.
Daddy, brother, come.
So what? Let him come.
If father and son is at home, it'll be a real headache for me. Son will say no. Father will shout.
M.A.? So early? Coimbatore?
Will he go now?
Sure.
Now he said okay and went in. No? She will go right behind him with a cold coffee.
How come, Daddy?
That's how it is.
Great, Daddy, you are.
Hey, now itself go and tell the truth. Later on, he will not ask.
When did I lie?
You told me that you want to go to Coimbatore and study.
Definitely, I am going to Coimbatore only.
Hey, you are going to leave me and your friends here?
You are asking practically. To be frank, I am not at all interested to go there leaving you guys. But I am really happy to leave my dad from here. At least I will be happy for 2 years there. But still, you are not at all allowing
me. I have pretended to cool off the cold coffee. It's my mistake. You have no work and your father also.
Mom, give me that coffee at least.
I have already poured it out.
Where the hell is gone? Brother, how are you?
Brother, what a surprise you're here.
Just came to see my friend. Okay, what happened to your child's school issue?
Yeah, he's joined, brother. Your father also knows about that school. It's a very good school. Fees is also very less.
Super, brother. 1 minute,
okay, brother.
I'm
carry
getting
on.
A call, okay?
I'm leaving.
Okay, brother. Hello?
Horrible. Who's the relation of Varadarajan? Take it, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
Who are his relatives?
He is the person, sir.
Sir. Who are you to him?
Just opposite house.
Does he is an orphan?
No, sir. He has a daughter. Only father and daughter. I know them for 15 years.
Leave that. If she will come to sign, or she also dead?
Why you speak unnecessarily? She is mentally upset. Show some basic concern, sir.
Hey. If I concern with everyone means, I can't attend more than 2 cases per day. What you are telling now, she can sign or not.
Sir, I will sign the document, sir. I am a school teacher. If any problem arises, I will take care.
Oh, is it? Did you that much a big person?
Dad, what's happening
nothing
here?
Be quiet.
See, hero has came. Tell him, he will solve all the problems.
Sir, I will give you my school details, sir. I will sign the document, sir.
Okay. You are a neighbor, right? Go. Go and sign. Constable, get the sign.
Okay, sir.
Bro. Give some respect, okay?
What?
Sir, you
want a respect? Want me to bend to your father?
Sir, why are you replying to all those people, sir? What is your range, sir?
Range? You are putting a same side goal. Go. Go and get the sign.
Right, you cannot take her away with you.
She is our girl. Then why we want to ask permission to you?
I never said that you should take my permission. Ask her opinion is what I said. What you say is right, but how many times have you come in these years? What is her qualification? What she wants? Do you know anything? You know nothing about her, but you want to take her away with
you. You're now telling not to take her from this
house. I never said no. Talk to her, ask her opinion and take her.
Come.
Give us 3 days. I'll talk to her and try to console her. Please, before that, you don't confuse
you
things.
You had lunch?
She didn't even drink water. Then how can we eat?
Leave me!
Hey, come! Hey, come!
Come!
Come! Come! I tell you to come here!
I won't come!
Go,
I
say!
Get her inside!
Get in! Get in!
Leave
me! Get
her
inside!
The ugly girls in our village, they want to marry me. But I decided I have to marry her only.
For you, I get the car and guys here.
It seems he have a plan too.
I don't want marriage. Let me stay here itself. Hey! Help!
Hey, shut up. Shut them up.
Hey, why are you applying sudden brake like this?
Huh? See, there is another competitor standing on the road. That's why.
Huh?
Hey, hey, go that side.
Why are you coming over here?
Get her out of the car.
I need to get a permission from you to get my girl.
That's none of your business. Come on, let her to come out of the car. I don't know you. Will I leave you
hey,
now?
Finish him.
Jeeva! Jeeva!
Hey, don't come out.
Wait, leave me.
When there is a problem comes to girl only, we comes to know that our friend has this much talent.
Hmm?
Even I too want to beat someone, but everybody is looking very bold.
I made a little mistake. Master!
He is bulkier than everyone. I don't know what to do.
Jeeva!
You like to be violent, but I like to be silent.
Oh God, he is appreciating our friend's talent. I thought this Hulk boy is very bad boy, but he is very good boy.
What is this, master? What you did?
You saw how he thrashed those guys? Start your car, we'll go home.